I'm seeing the cross where love and mercy meet, as the Son of God is stricken and see his foes lie crushed beneath his feet, for the cause.